For the first time in its 129-year history, the Stahl GIF will have a reigning Olympic champion running in the Easter Classic. But there's a twist to the coup. The world's best pole vaulter, Steve Hooker, has signed up, changing his focus from the field to the track.
Steve Hooker's name is not on the winner's cheque just yet, but the pole vaulter turned temporary pro runner is keen for a slice of history in our most iconic foot race.
It's a fantastic weekend. I've been up there many times before as a spectator, and it's always been a dream to run there. I'm going for fun, but I'm a very competitive person, so as soon as I get out there, I'll be giving it my all to try and finish ahead of everyone else.
He wants a generous mark of 7 metres, but the handicappers will scour his recent form against the Australian 100-metre record holder.
I actually ran 100 this year against Patrick Johnson in a race where he ran in the 10.30s, I ran 10.82. So I've got a bit of speed there, but I cannot start to save myself.
The 27-year-old's Golden Gallop already produces plenty of pace, but he's happy to leave the pole at home for this grass adventure.
I'll have enough handicaps by the time I get there without having to put another one on myself, having to run with the pole. So I think without, we'll be better.
Hooker's the only athlete on the planet to currently hold all major titles, the Olympic, World, World Cup and Commonwealth champion, adding indoor gold to his collection at Doha last weekend, rounding out a wonderful 18 months.
It is an opportunity to do things a little bit different this year. Commonwealth Games is very late, so there's a lot of time to prepare for that later on. And we've got this sort of downtime now where I can have a bit of fun and do a few different events that I otherwise wouldn't get a chance to do.
The GIF will be live on 10 and 1 Easter Monday. Ian Cohen, 10 News.